Hello, my lovelies. Welcome back to Creations by Simone, where we create beauty one creation at a time. All right, guys, today is the second video in our series, Christmas in July 2020, and we're going to do an awesome DIY. Today, we're going to do a display cake stand, Christmas style. You're going to absolutely love it, you guys. Here are all the items that we will be using for today's DIY. I tell you, we are halfway there, so why not get prepared a little earlier this year? All right, guys. Well, I have all the supplies here. Glue gun is heating up. You're ready. I'm ready. Let's do this. All right, let's go ahead and get this started, guys. We have all our items here. Now, this is going to be so awesome. You're going to absolutely love this display cake, Christmas cake plate. It's going to be really nice when I finish. Now, I have my round styrofoam piece here. I have some red paint and I have my red glitter. What we're going to do is we are going to mix that together, pour the paint in a cup, and then once we do that, we will paint around the edges, because when we put our bling on here, I just want to show you guys this right quick. This is some really pretty bling, rose bling, but when I put it on, we'll be able to see the white. So that's why we want to paint it, just to make sure that that white doesn't shine through. So once again, we're just going to take some red paint. We're going to put it in a cup, put some glitter in there, stir it up, and then we will actually paint the side of our styrofoam base. All right, guys, let's do this. All right, my lovelies, as you can see, everything's going good. Just wanted to go over a few things for you. That's why I wanted to slow this down just a little. Now, as I had mentioned, I just started like putting the paint on itself, and then I was sprinkling the glitter on. Also, guys, even though we're just doing the sides, you want to make sure that you get the sides of the styrofoam plate. You don't want this white showing, even though we're going to have a mirror covering it. So you just want to maybe just dab it along the edges so you won't see that white area. Once again, the bottom portion will be glued to the cake plate itself, and then the top portion we're going to add a mirror on, but we do want to get the edges so we don't see any white like peeping through there. And the glitter is actually working out really well by just pouring it on there. It was really clumping. I couldn't get the paint on good, so I said, you know what, let me just go ahead and add the paint and then sprinkle the glitter and see how that works. And as you can see, I'm just sprinkling a little here, and then I'm going to take my brush, and it comes out really, really good. It's much better like that. I don't know, maybe with the paint and the glue mixed up together, the paint and the glitter mixed up together, it just is too much. So it's probably better to do it this way. But once again, whatever way you feel is best for you, but for me, I just think it's better to do it this way. All right, guys, well, let's go ahead and go to the next step. All right, my lovelies, we have finished the next step, but I just want to go over this with you right quick. Now, as I was doing this, I think originally I said we were going to put the paint in a cup, put glitter in, stir it up, and then we would add it to our styrofoam circle, but that wasn't really working for me. It was like a pasty substance, and it was hard for me to paint on the block itself. So what I did is I just put the paint in the cup, and then I painted directly on the styrofoam block itself, and then I sprinkled glitter and just spread of that around. All right, guys, let's go to the next step. All right, before we go any further, I just want to show you my cute little cake stand that I got. I got this from Michael's. I had went in Michael's for something else. Heaven knows I live in Michael's, but I went in for something else and I seen this $4, guys, and it was marked down 20%. So I went on and got this because I said, you know, that would be really nice to set my cake plate or my cake stand on. So, but I want to bling it out a little bit. So I've decided to take my red rhinestones here, and should I say flower rhinestones, and I am going to just add them around the cake stand itself. As you can see here, I just want to show you guys a little first. I'm trying to hold it up so you can see it. I don't know if you can see that, but we want to put it like sort of directly. Oh God, it keeps falling. We want to put it sort of like at the directly at the top. It's not really falling in place now, but you'll see as I'm actually gluing this around. Now, guys, once again, you know I'm using that hot glue, but I do suggest the E6000. All right, guys, let's go. This is turning out really cute, but let me just go over this with you right quick. Remember I told you when you add the rhinestones itself to put it closer to the rim, the top of the cake stand itself, and as you can see, that's what I did, and that looks really, really good, guys. Now what I'm gonna do next is I want to bling the bottom out a little too. Just want to bling it out so it doesn't look so plain. So what I'm gonna do is underneath, as you can see, there is the stand itself. I'm gonna put some bling around that as well. All right, guys, let's go. Okay, we are halfway there. We have our cake plate out of the way. As you can see here, I put bling at the bottom. As you can see, that looks really nice, and bling at the top as well. All right, so what we're gonna do once this is complete, see, this is the cake stand itself, and as you can see, I painted it all around, and I don't know if you can see on the camera, but it has that glitter too. It's like really sparkling there, so that way when we put our rhinestones around it, it'll just give it that extra added bling, just bring it out a little more. Now what I'm going to do next, guys, is I'm going to hot glue this on top of the cake stand itself. First, I'm gonna add my rhinestones though, but let me go ahead and just show you this. Now remember at first when we did this in the beginning, I had put the rhinestones around and it was white, and you can see the white through. This looks much better, guys. Look at that. That looks really, really good. And really the camera doesn't do it any justice, because when you put the rhinestones around, you can see the sparkling glitter as well. All right, guys, we're just gonna go put this around and we will go to the next step. Thank you. All right, before we go to our final setup, guys, I just wanted to go over a quick view with you. And as you can see so far, it is looking awesome, guys. I've added the rhinestones. Everything is blinging. And as you can see, we added the mirror as well. All right, guys, let's get ready for the final setup. All right, my lovelies, we've made it to the end once again to another beautiful creation here, Creations by Simone, where we create beauty one creation at a time. All right, we've made it. We've made it to the number two video in our series, Christmas in July. And what more can I say? I told you guys this one was going to be the one. It looks absolutely beautiful. This is a beautiful DIY display cake stand. You could just have this in your Christmas decor and people won't even notice the cake. They'll notice the stand before they notice the cake. I really, really love this. I throw a lot of functions for my family. I love to do all types of parties around the holidays. So this would really work well for me because I like to display my food items, my pastries. So this would really work well. All right, guys. Well, I hope you liked the video once again, and I hope you enjoyed the Christmas in July series. Of course, I want to do this every July because, like I always say, why not get started early with some ideals? And I hope I gave you a few that you can use. All right, guys, well, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. Also, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I will see you soon for another video, another creation here at Creations by Simone, where we create beauty one creation at a time. Bye.
Go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around.